Siemens Healthineers is a MedTech company that provides a portfolio across multiple different areas within healthcare, from analyzers for bodily fluids to diagnostic imaging instruments like CTs and MR scanners.
Siemens Healthineers is pioneering breakthroughs in healthcare for everyone, everywhere, and sustainably.
Our digital transformation strategy is built on the Siemens Xcelerator portfolio, comprising of tools like Teamcenter, Polarion, NX, Expedition, Capital, SimCenter, Technomatics, and Active Integration Gateway.
The digital transformation is for us here the key to really achieve what we define as our value drivers. I mean, certain things like have changed in the environment, whether this is sustainability, this is foster more and more reuse, speed up with your innovations, and therefore digitalization is the key enabler for us to really reach those value drivers.
Historically, we had a lot of specialized tool sets, both in R&D as well in SCM, and had various data silos which were semi-independent of each other, which really created a lot of churn between the different departments.
Managing the complexity out there with over 700,000 different kinds of installed-based systems in the field, which are compromising often with more than up to 10,000 single bomb line items in our systems, and creating in total for us over 17 million different relevant documentation for regulatory compliance. We need to manage this by driving digitalization into our PLM.
The digital thread we want to leverage within our PLM data backbone is spanning from the early ideation phase from customer requirements across the systems engineering group, then down into the domain engineering, where mechanical, electrical, electronics, and software engineering do the various tasks before we integrate this in an entire product structure, which then gets used by NPI, our NPI group, which is process engineering, to plan the manufacturing, both from a logistics as well as from a process engineering perspective.
Teamcenter is our PLM backbone, connecting the dots of the digital threads. Dots are for us single and siloed authoring tools, which are then enabled to enrich the data in one backbone and using those data for later stages in the development phase.
Mobilizations happen there, and then extend this with, in combination with SimCenter, we can then do additional virtual verifications of our product in different areas, be that structurally or collision checks or fluid dynamics and whatnot.
I'm not just designing for a new product introduction. I'm designing for the whole product life cycle. And to us, that's really important. And this is where the digital thread and the support from the integrated tool landscape really becomes important to us.
When I started working for Siemens Healthineers, I was from the beginning thrilled by our digital twin approach, which is not only limiting by providing digital twins for our systems, but with those systems creating diagnostic and therapies results out there for patients, we are driving a full and a complete patient twin.
Our digital twins and simulation provide us a view into a product earlier on, in being able to simulate that in advance and understanding how the product is going to work once it's been built is a huge savings from a time perspective for us.
So the digital twin of production means to have the production system digitized, as well as knowing the 3D layout of your factory, so that you can have a simulation of your manufacturing process as well as of your material flow through the plant.
Patient twin is important for us to center the patient for either individualized treatments for himself and improve his kind of therapies and treatments in a medical way, but also collecting this data for more usage and using AI, leveraging the use of those data for the population health.
We see the potential of the AI to be able to get that new insight into the data we already have in Teamcenter.
We are already providing over 85 different kinds of AI-based products serving patients' needs and doctors' needs to better diagnose
sustainability is important for Siemens Healthineers, both from a eco-design perspective as well as to comply with upcoming regulations. And for that, since any data-driven reporting requires you to actually have the data available, our PLM backbone is deemed to be the area where we actually have all the data present. Eco-design means for us to develop a product based with not just the resources it takes to develop a product, but also looking at the entire life cycle cost from an eco perspective this product will generate. This means looking both at the materials being used as well as the performance in the field.
A medical diagnostic industry is one of the largest consumers of helium in the world. And the development we've made in our designs has reduced the sustainability impact of our products to a much, much lower level.
We use Team Center Integrated Material Management to manage materials that get used in our products, like structural steel, plastics, fluids, like oil or any cooling fluids, anything that gets shipped as part of our system. So we have a full breakdown of the material composition of our system that we then can use to comply with standards like REACH or ROSE.
For us, the end-to-end view really including all the regulatory approvals and also enable them to speed up.